Knicks looking for the win. Randle drives in, stops, it's late, and it's blocked. And we've got overtime at the Garden.
And I'm surprised that it was Jalen Brunson taking the ball out. Now, he's your best decision maker to make the entry pass, but watch LeBron James. Knowing time is running down, he goes to double team. That's just intelligent basketball, but I thought it was going to be Brunson with the ball.